Are they going to let us? Oh, okay. Let me know.
Our suspect was holding some items of clothing in his hands, punched one of the officers in the face, and then dropped the items in his hands. The deputies noticed that inside the clothing items that he dropped was a black semi-automatic handgun, at which time a deputy-involved shooting occurred.
It's just unfortunate. I'm tired of this going on. You know, I done lost several family members in the past just few months to police brutality and police violence.